Our top stories for this week on The Wire. Seven City price rise in 2020, double-digit growth forecast for 2021, and interest rate apathy costing homeowners. G'day guys, my name's Tim Guest, and welcome to The Wire, the week in real estate. You can get all the top stories happening this week in finance, real estate, investment, and more. Now please like, comment, and share this video, and if it's your first time tuning in, don't forget to follow or subscribe wherever you are seeing this. So our top story for this week, Seven City price rise in 2020. So seven of the eight capital cities delivered growth in their house prices during 2020, according to the latest data from CoreLogic. Now the price increases were highest in Darwin, which grew 12% last year, followed by Canberra's 8.5%, Hobart's 7.7%, and Adelaide's 6%. Melbourne was the only city to record a decline in its median house price, down 2% in 2020. Sydney up 4%, Brisbane up 4.6%, and Perth up 2%, all recorded moderate growth in their house prices in a year when most of the nation's cities defied the pandemic and its negative economic impacts. Now, the average growth figure for the combined capital cities was reported by CoreLogic as 2.6%, a number that seems unreasonably low given that six of the eight capital cities had growth considerably higher than that. Now, apartment markets didn't fell as well as houses, with four cities delivering price growth, two recording no change, and two, Brisbane and Sydney, having small declines in their median unit prices. The combined cities' average for apartments was a rise of 0.2% in 2020. And now for our next story, double-digit growth forecast for 2021. So property prices are predicted to rise by 10% or more in most capital cities this year, as smaller cities outpace Sydney and Melbourne. CoreLogic's latest price data shows that all cities except Melbourne, as well as most regional markets, recorded solid to strong growth in 2020. And this momentum is expected to continue into the new year. Now, AMP Chief Economist Shane Oliver says the current growth trends will continue through the first half of 2020. Oliver says, I see gains in prices propelled by low interest rates, government incentives, and easy lending standards. But that masks a huge divergence, with suburban houses doing better than units in inner city areas, and lagging cities like Perth playing catch up. SQM Research expects house prices to rise the most in Perth, 12%, and Adelaide, 10%. Sydney could rise by 7 to 10%, Melbourne, 2 to 6%, and Brisbane, 4 to 8%. SQM Managing Director Louis Christopher says investors who are largely absent in 2020 will be more evident this year. And now, guys, for our final story of the week, interest rate apathy costing homeowners. So homeowners rank paying off their mortgage as their greatest life priority, yet most, and that's more than half, don't know the interest rate on their own home. Now, research commissioned by Mortgage Choice finds a disconnect between the increased financial concerns borrowers are experiencing from the pandemic and knowledge of whether their interest rate is competitive. Now, only 46% of respondents know their current interest rate, and mortgage interest rate apathy appears to be increasing, with fewer Australians knowing their rate in 2020 compared to previous surveys. 61% in 2018 and 71% in 2016. Now, this comes at a time when the pandemic has put more people under financial pressure. Over 62% of Australians say the pandemic has caused them to worry more about money, with two in three trying to save more, spend less, and improve their financial knowledge. Mortgage Choice CEO Susan Mitchell says it's so important to know the interest rate because the chances that you are paying too much are extremely high, especially when there are home loan rates under 2% available at the moment. Now, to find out the best interest rate available for your personal circumstances, please feel free to reach out to the team and let us help you save thousands every year. Well, guys, they're the top stories for the week. Now, please don't forget to like, comment, and share this video, and follow or subscribe wherever you're seeing this. Now, have a great week, and remember, there's only one thing in life that makes a difference, and that's action. Thanks a lot, and bye for now.